Hello friends, so in this video we are going to see the importance of questions. So a lot of people come in and they want something different in their life. They have their present state, which is what they are at the moment, how much money they have, how fit they are, or what weight they have, and that is their present state. And they have a target state, which is where they want their life to go. And in order to make someone happy, we need to take the present state, which may be anxious or sad, and they want to be peaceful, relaxed, happy, which is the target state. So we have to move them from the present state by using resources to the target state, and then everything will change in their life. So we are always moving from a hypothetical present state to this hypothetical target state. For example, we may be happy now and we want to be happier. So we always want to go from the present state to some target state. Here we can use questions, but which questions? Because the wrong questions can make things worse. For example, let's say somebody is in tension and very stressed because they have lost their job, and you ask them, why are you so stressed? So they are already focused on being stressed, and now you are bringing more focus to that stress, and they will say, I am stressed because I lost my job, and this will make their present state more stronger and they become more stressed and more tensed. This also happens when we commit a mistake. Then we question, why am I so stupid to commit this mistake? And this question does not do anything good, because to answer it, now we have to think why we are so stupid, and we have to justify that stupid behavior. So we cannot go to the target state and we get stuck in the present state. So don't aim the question at the past, why did this happen? We want to move away from that. So you want to ask how questions. How questions are processed questions, and we want to use this and use resources to get to the target state. How can I get smarter is much better than why am I so stupid. How can I get smarter and have a better life is a really good question. Let your mind use resources. Seek knowledge to answer that, because your mind will answer whatever questions you ask, and you will move from your present state to your target state using these questions. The most important question is, what do you want? When you ask yourself or someone else, what do you want? What answer do you get? People will tell you all the things they don't want. If you look at all the things that you don't want, the list is going to be endless. So, instead of that, what you should be doing is actually focus on the things that you really want. And when you ask what do you want, you are identifying the target state. And when you identify the target state, your mind can start moving towards that target. So whenever you get stuck or anyone else gets stuck, ask the question, what do you want? And the next question that you ask is, what do you have to do to get it? So here you are breaking these questions into small chunks, and you can start getting away from the present state and towards the target state. A why question is useful if you aim it at the future to explore possibilities. Like, why could this be a great idea? Or why can this be a useful thing to do? What are these questions doing? They are opening up possibilities in new directions to improve so that we can get a better life. So always utilize the power of questions and use these questions to target your goals, and you will see that your mind will seek proper answers also.